Hello, everybody. Brad Pointer here with another reaction to a song that I haven't heard before. This is The Warning, those trio of sisters from Mexico who have just really, you know, kind of ingrained themselves into my current playlists, and I just keep listening to more of these so I can add another one to the playlist. I mean, that's what I'm doing, because I don't want to listen to anything without you guys, because, man, these guys are great, and I'm loving the, you know, the feedback from you guys and just the music itself. And so trying to restrain myself so that I don't, you know, just dive in and listen to their whole everything in one day. And so I'm doling it out one song a week until, you know, such time as we either run out of songs or run out of weeks. So let's jump on in. Solo, man. These young ladies are just phenomenal. And let's just finish this up because it's, you know, too late for me. Video not so great, but the music, man, I mean, their music, oh my goodness, just, they just, so good. I mean, it's just pure rock and roll, man, that's all it is. They've harnessed it. They have found the equation. And they just, you know. And that first one that I listened to, the more I've listened to the bass line in it, the more I'm like, wow. You know, I tried to play it and I was like, what in the world is she doing there? Just some incredible work, man. Incredible work by all of them. And they sound just phenomenal. So I can't wait to hear the next one. Hey, here we go. You know, now I'm going to burn this one into the ground and then we'll see what happens next. So thank you guys so much for turning me on to this wonderful music. Every week I'm listening to something new. And if you had asked me 6 months ago and said, Brad, is there any good music out there that's came out the past 10 years? I'd have been like, not that I've heard, but now I have. Now I have. And I owe it all to you guys. So thank you so much. And I will catch you in the next one. Peace.